Rangers shoot all the way down. So a couple of posts, one from the left, then one from the right, helping Lundqvist to this point maintain the shutout. Moving in is Perrin. He scores on the backhand. So the shutout goes by the boards as Perrin scores Tampa Bay's first goal with 2 minutes and 40 seconds remaining. Although the crowd at the Garden now recognizing the effort by Henrik Lundqvist. He lost the shutout but hasn't lost the fans by any stretch.
Well, the Ranger defense didn't get many help. That was a long, long pass all the way from the far end. The Ranger defense just fell asleep. They let Perrin get behind him. Rakunik tried to then slow him down. Perrin made a good move.